Damion Lee is an American professional basketball player for the Golden State Warriors. He played college basketball for 3 years at Drexel University and transferred to Louisville for his final year of eligibility. Born October 21, 1992, birthplace Baltimore, Maryland, United States. Spouse Cyril Curry Lee graduated from Calvert Hall College High School in Towson, Maryland, where in his final season he was a second-team Baltimore Sun All-Metro and a first-team All-Baltimore Catholic League selection. Lee attended prep school at St. Thomas More in Ogdale, Connecticut, where he averaged 17.6 rebounds and 5 assists per game during the 2010-11 season. Lee earned a degree in general humanities and social science at Drexel and majored in special education, with a concentration in assistive technology at Louisville. In his freshman season as a member of the 2011-12 Drexel Dragons men's basketball team, Lee started at point guard. During that season, he averaged 12 points and 4.4 rebounds. After the impressive start to his college career, he was named the Colonial Athletic Association Rookie of the Year. He was also named to the CAA All-Tournament team after averaging more than 15 points in Drexel's 3 tournament games. Lee was named to the second team All-CAA after leading Drexel in scoring and finishing third in the CAA, averaging 17.1 points per game. In his third season at Drexel, after being selected to the preseason CAA All-Conference first team, Lee suffered a torn ACL in a game against Arizona. Before his redshirt junior season at Drexel, Lee was named to the preseason CAA All-Conference first team for the second year in a row. On March 30, 2015, Lee announced that he would be transferring out of Drexel University for his fifth and final collegiate season. He was considered to be the top transfer in college basketball by ESPN. On April 23, 2015, played his final collegiate season at Louisville under head coach Rick Pitino. After going undrafted in the 2016 NBA draft, Lee joined the Miami Heat for the 2016 NBA Summer League. On September 26, 2016, he signed with the Boston Celtics. He was later waived by the Celtics on October 20 after appearing in 2 preseason games. In 16 games, he averaged 17.8 points, 6.3 rebounds, 3.4 assists and 1.1 steals. On August 24, 2017, Lee was traded to the Santa Cruz Warriors of the NBA G League. On March 13, 2018, Lee signed a 10-day contract with the Atlanta Hawks. On July 14, 2018, Lee signed a 2-way contract with the Golden State Warriors. On April 9, 2019, he scored a career-high 20 points in a 112 and 103 road victory against the Pelicans. On February 22, 2018, Lee was added to the United States FIBA Basketball World Cup qualifying team.